I'm Angelo Hedricks, big fire from grade 5 Isaac, and today I will show you how to make the stuff that we use in SIPA. A player will hit a washer several times using his or her foot, knee, or elbow. The player must count the number of times he or she hits the washer and must not allow it to touch the ground.